Hello everyone, my name is Lamb Chops, and welcome to the Moon. Now, there's a little bit of a backstory to this video specifically. I know a very, very small amount of what happens in this game, and by that I mean I know it's sad, so fair warning overall. There may be some emotions that I get in this video. I try to record this on my channel when I'm just gonna turn the music down a little bit. I tried to record this on my channel a while ago, and I could just never get it to work. As much as I tried, I could never get my software to figure out where the window was. I think I tried to do it once, and it just got super sad, and I just couldn't handle it. So, I've been kind of a weird, like, headspace recently, where I'm not really sure if I want to, like, continue with my channel or not continue with my channel. It's just, I always go back and forth, because, like, I want to make videos for you guys, but then, you know, as a creator, it's tough because I check my videos and, you know, I'll get one view on them and I know it's my fiance, and I don't know. I'm trying not to rant at the beginning of a video, so I'm going to begin this because there's a little bit of a cutscene that we can kind of skip through. Or not skip through, but it's not like super important to the story, just whatever, you'll see. But it's tough because I want to keep making content, but sometimes it's really lonely. I guess that's the best way to put it. You know, when I only see one view on the channel, I'm just like, oh, well, nobody likes my stuff. Maybe I should just not do it anymore. So it's just, that's what I've been dealing with recently, I think. And then, you know, there was a promotion at work that I didn't get, which kind of exacerbated the issue. But we're going to play To the Moon, finally. 3 years in the making. I don't think I can do anything here. Like, I can, it says I can interact, but it doesn't actually let me do anything. So that's weird. Oh, so let me turn the volume up here, sorry. Oh, and I'm gonna turn that down a little bit. There we go. Alright, so I got into a car crash, apparently. Oh no, is that a kitty cat? Or is that a squirrel? What's happening? Dr. Rosaline, where were you looking, Neil? Well, excuse me for heroically evading that squirrel out of nowhere. Oh, it was a squirrel. Yeah, that squirrel did. You ran over it anyways. Oh. You ran over it and hit a tree. Look, don't worry, it's a company car. Are you kidding me? The boss is going to kill us. Well, I'll just say I was saving a puppy. He likes puppies, right? He's more of a cat person. Why does the world have to be so complicated? Yeah, you're telling me. Fine, whatever furball he fancies, crisis averted. Good, go write that on your report later. Well, excuse me, it's also very late at night, so obviously I'm tired, so emotions and whatnot. Let's grab the equipment from the car and move already, okay? I kind of want to go check out the squirrel. Are you dead? No, let's... Got the sucker, let's roll. Okay, I didn't mean to get the sucker. I need to inspect the squirrel. Oh, come on, I crashed the car while trying to evade it. What more do you want? Not crash the car and evade it? That's asking too much. Yeah, I kind of agree with her on that one. Or him on that one. Okay, let's see. Weiss household head. Putting up a sign they live in the middle of nowhere is like asking to be robbed. That's true. So we're gonna go this way. The sign to the house points to the other way. Oh, how kind of it to exist. Well, I did not know that, so I guess we'll go over this way. But yeah, so I'm sorry. Hey, wait, don't forget the car. Just wanted to see if you'd remember. Oh. How thoughtful of you. Okay. So it's a very, like, older, kind of like 8-bit sort of style. Oh, is this... I just have to go up there. Yeah, I've been kind of a weird headspace, so I kind of wanted to bring back this because, you know, this is one of those videos that I'd always planned on making and I just never got around to it. For various reasons of, you know, I don't want to, you know, I just didn't want to do YouTube for the longest time. What the heck? Why is that? That's a bird. Who put a boulder here? Maybe it's our security system. Cucumbers. We don't have time for this fluff. Let's try pushing it out of the way. Maybe we could find a tree branch to jack it with. Wait. Or we could just call it a night and blame it on that. Abort mission and go home is an actual option. I mean, I kind of want to see what happens when I abort mission and go home, so... You do know that you won't be paid if we don't go through with it, right? I do need to fund an IKEA shopping spree soon. Oh, God. Absolutely. Yeah, we're gonna push it by hand. I feel strong. All right, on three. One, two, three. Oh, damn. What the... Was that a meatball? That turned into a meatball? What's that, Verena? Not a boulder, that's for sure. Yeah, that was a meatball. We need to get going for now, okay? We'll figure that thing out later. Right. Control. Why does it say control? Okay. What the? Squirrel. Aw, I wanted him to be my squirrel friend. Alright, we'll go this way. But yeah, it's tough because, you know, Twitch, at least you have people who are watching there in the moment. Actually, Twitch was worse. When you had a stream, there were, like, no people. Oof. That is not a comfortable situation to be in, trust me. I've been there many times. You just sit there and you're like, I hope somebody knows I'm alive at some point. Alright, we're gonna go back down here. I feel like this is, like, lagging for some reason, which is super weird, considering it's not exactly an intensive game, but hello. Oh man, I know there's a sad part, and... Ma, they're here. I am? We are? Hello, Mother. Not a bad place to retire at, huh? That was pretty nice. I could do better. What? Night shifts, love them or hate them? You know the answer, you stupid owl. Huh. It's probably gonna be another all-nighter, you know? I know. And I doubt they'd have any coffee. Shut up. This guy's kind of a jerk, man. And the ocean waves will sing lullabies, huh? Not through your blathering, they won't. And you're... Oh, I clicked too quick. I was trying to get to the end of it. Don't forget the equipment, moron. Oops. I don't get paid enough for this. You don't get paid enough to not forget about your equipment and not crash into trees? I mean, that's... Okay. Act 1. I never told anyone, but I've always thought they were lighthouses. I don't know what that means. Dr. Walks and Dr. Rosaline, I presume. That's us. Thanks for coming on such a short notice. That's okay. I tend to be bad at predicting deaths as well. What? Are you the patient's daughter? Oh, no. I am just his caretaker. Wow, they're starting off with the sad right off the rip. And these are my children, Sarah and Tommy. It's not exactly a 9-to-5 job, so Johnny lets us live here. I suppose this Johnny is our man? Johnny? Listen, if it's a kid we're dealing with, I don't think you're the ones you want. No, he just prefers to be called that. Yeah, just because you can be Johnny at any age, what the hell? He's upstairs right now with his medical doctor. Come with me. But I want to look at the things. Come on, grab that case and go. When my back breaks one day, I'll sue you with the insurance claim. Jesus. You complain so much. Four River, Johnny H. Wiles. What kind of song is this? It's just two notes repeated over and over. Can you play it? No? Okay. What else do we got here? Can I just turn this light off? It's a little unusual. Yep, I can. Alright. Well, that's much moodier, so... We're gonna keep it that way. Where are you going? Grab the box so we can head upstairs. I wanna explore, man. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna grab the box and do what they say. Anyways, so, yeah. I don't know... Received equipment. Thank you. Alright, let's head upstairs before I drop this. Whoops, didn't mean to click that. Meant to go... Okay, they're gone. Whoever gets there first gets to play the melody. Oh, fun. I don't know how this video is gonna go. But honestly, this one's kind of more for me. As selfish as it may sound, than it is for you guys. Did not. Whatever, you get the boring two notes anyway. So far, it's very nice. I think this is actually exactly what I need right now. Something a little bit sad and a little bit happy at the same time. Those kids are pretty good for their age. Hey, you're the one who said there was no time to waste. And incidentally, I'm the one who's carrying the weight of a small meteorite. Yeah, come on. Oh no. I don't, like, understand what's happening. Ready to set up? I'm gonna look around first. Gee, you know, I think I'd like to carry this excruciatingly heavy object around some more. Thanks for asking, though. Yeah, I do want to look around a little bit. I found the bathroom. Wow, this is a very extravagant bathroom here. It's got a staircase leading to the toilet. Very interesting. A selection of readings from medical journals. I don't really see anything else to click on. Oh wait, what's over here? What's this? Painting of a lighthouse by the cliffside. A painting of a woman holding something yellow and blue. Is that a duck? What is that? Painting of an animal of some sort. It's a duck. Casual painting of three people. Okay, well, we're gonna go talk to these people. Set up our equipment, whatever that means. Set the machine down. Yes, it'll just be a moment. Are you sure a common household power outlet is sufficient? What the hell is all this? No worries, we are the experts. Oh crap. Ah, there it goes. Standard procedures, just keep you on your toes. Yeah, I feel like that's not standard procedures. So is he dying or something? Like, I mean, he's gotta be dying, but how's he doing? Not so well if I were to say he's got just a day or two left. Jesus. It's plenty of time. So sorry. So you two can grant him any wish, huh? To try, at least. But we always succeed because we're awesome. So, what's the wish? The moon. The moon? The moon. He wants to go to the moon. Okay. The geezers just keep on getting crazier, huh? Jesus, guy's on his deathbed. These people have zero respect for him. That's insane. So, can you do it? It depends. She meant to say yes. Why don't you tell us about our client here? That, I don't really know much. Johnny's an odd man. Through the 2 years that I've worked here, he rarely spoke. He worked as a craftsman for most of his life, and his wife passed away 2 years ago. Oh, that's sad. I don't really know many details. I would have known more if I were his paperboard, for Pete's sake. Shush, just do your thing. Well, I suppose if you look around the house, you may find some more info. I suppose Johnny wouldn't mind since he signed for you too. So be it. Alright, which one of us plays detective? I kinda don't like him, but I feel like Dr. Watson. I'll do it. I once played Sherlock Holmes in a high school musical. I remember you playing Watson. Meh, same thing. Thanks. Just configure this. I got it started anyway. Okay. My children can show you around. They're probably downstairs at the piano. I think they were. I don't really need to explore, I don't think, anything up here, so we're gonna go downstairs. So yeah, this video, wait, come back here for a moment. Okay, I have something for you. Okay. Is it you? Do you have something for me? Tommy and Sarah can take you around the house if you need any assistance. They're probably downstairs. I know that. Who called me back? Oh, here, take this. Receive remote patient monitor. That'll keep you updated on Johnny's status. I hope there's no self-destruct button. I seem to have a knack for those. Now activate a menu. What? Oh, damn. Okay, I'm gonna save it real quick. Just to have a save on file. So yeah, this is probably gonna be a lot different than what you guys have seen before, because it's gonna be like a therapy almost for myself. So we're going to probably talk about some random crap while I'm playing this. Because I feel like there's going to be a lot of in-between moments, and like I said, I've been in a weird headspace, so. What you want? Show around the house. Hey, your mom told you to show me around the house. Okay, maybe we will. Maybe? I think we just need a little convincing, that's all. What do you think, Tommy? Yeah. Alright, let's talk. What do you punks want? We want $1 trillion. Or the candy cane mom hides from us. Yeah, or that. I feel like that's not a... I feel like one is a little bit more highly valued, but okay. What? There's a giant candy cane on top of a high shelf that we can't reach. It's in the kitchen. Mom put it there to save for when we do chores. Get it for us and we'll give you a tour through the house. What do you say? Well, sure, I'll go get it for you. You're lucky I don't want to walk up the stairs again, or I just tell your mother. The kitchen's door is right next to the stairs, no go. It's almost like some kind of a terrible quest to get my night started. That's funny. Alright, so we gotta find the kitchen. That's not the kitchen. Go inside anyways? Yeah, sure. Oh, I can look at this stuff. I can't look at literally anything else in the room. That seems a little odd. Duskly, the tale of a girl who fell in love with a zombie who emitted the smell of daisies when showered with gentle sunlight. Sure, let's read a passage. Okay, maybe not. Just kidding. Just kidding, I didn't want to read Dusklight anyways, which I'm assuming is kind of like Twilight. Next to the stairs. So it's probably in here, so we're going to go over here first. I might just do this in one playthrough. I don't really know how long this game is, honestly. Oh, there's nothing in here. It's the bathroom. Okay, well. Let's go over here. The music is really nice, though. But yeah, it's tough sometimes. You know, being a... or what I consider... you know, myself as a YouTuber. There's that candy cane. Hey, there it is. I found it. Oh. That's awkward. It can be really tough because when you're just starting out, it kind of feels like no one's seeing you. And I always had that issue. Even like now, as an adult, booyah, it's like taking candy from an inanimate baby. You know, I mean, it's more like getting on a stool and getting a candy cane, but yeah, sure. I dealt with that a lot when I was younger, and I deal with it now as an adult, where I feel like I'm just bothering people with stuff. So I feel like that sometimes with my YouTube channel. Like, I want people to watch my videos, but I also feel weird, you know, talking to people about it just in general. Or, like, I'll tell them, like, oh yeah, you know, I used to do videos, even though I have, you know, a video out every day. Alright, kiddos, I was against a lot of the odds back there, but I got the candy cane. It's probably a decade old and tastes like rubber, but you can use it like a walking stick. Alright, where do we start? I know, there's this funny room in the basement. I don't like that funny room. What kind of funny room? You'll see. It's weird. We need to get the keys, though. The old man hid it inside a book in the study. Oh, I know where that is. I think. Is this the study or is this the bathroom? Yeah, this is the study. This is the book room. The key to the funny room is the thickest book on the upper shelf. Okay. Pilgrim's Guide to Origami, Volume 1, The Key to Avoiding Paper Cuts. Oh boy. Pilgrim's Guide to Origami has already supplanted the great Wikipedia Origamia as a standard repository of all knowledge and wisdom about paper folding, for though it has many omissions and contains much that is apocryphal, or at least wildly inaccurate, it soars over the older, more pedestrian work in two important respects. First, it is made of paper, and secondly, it provides numerous band-aids to make up for the inevitable paper cuts resulting from the reading of this book. Yes. For the Grand Origami Master, it is completely essential for each origami to be completed in exactly 42 moves. In most origami tournaments, scissor cuts are considered cheating, but uppercuts are deemed illegal. Oh boy. Oh wait. Oh, there we go. Okay. The manager knows where to... blah, 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 blah. Words. Hey, kids. Mommy used to throw books at me and call it a book fight. Till one day I threw one back and he needed a band-aid. Hee hee. Jesus. Just a bunch of books in here. They've nothing I don't know about, though. I don't think that's how you use that word. We can open the funny room in the basement now, which is, I'm assuming, down here. Aha. This is a basement. We play hide and seek here. Turn on the light before you trip over something. I can see in the dark. Fools. Ooh, what's this? Boxes filled with colored paper. What's this do? The cabinet is filled with dusty books. Alright, fine. I will turn the light on, because I'm sure that has something to do with the quest. Aha! The door is locked. Open door with room key. It's like a cave in here. What the fuck? A rabbit folded out of paper. A rabbit folded out of paper. A stuffed toy platypus. What a hideous little creature. I'm gonna poke it. Oh no! I'm gonna take it. That's a cutie pie. Broken music box. I'm gonna leave that room. That was kind of strange. Did you see it? What do you kids know about all those rabbits? Nothing. The old man didn't want anyone to go inside, so we never told him. There are more of them, actually. Where? Inside the abandoned lighthouse. It's just beneath this cliff. Want to go see? I got the keys. Let me guess, you aren't supposed to go in there either. Hee hee. Remind me to never keep any locked cabinets around you, too. So, you want to go see the lighthouse? Yeah. Well, it's rather windy outside, but... Oh. Shit. Okay, come on, let's go kick some butts. I didn't mean to do that. I need to check his... Okay, he's still fine. Doesn't like turtles. Sarah, aspiring professional ice cream taster, aiming for the top. Nice. Alright, I'm actually going to cut it to this episode here. Yeah, I think this is a good stopping point. So, thank you guys so much for joining me on today's distraction from an otherwise productive day. Comment, like, and subscribe if you want to see more like this in the future. I'm probably going to put these out like one after the other. I just feel like this is going to be an important game for me to play through. And I'm just going to record another one right after this. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for joining me. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.